We go? Hi, Jen.
Hi, Jen. Miss you.
Sorry we missed your birthday. This is kind of late, but happy birthday. Hope you had a good time.
Hi, Jack.
It's hot today. We're getting our summer now. It's 25 degrees, but I'm sure next week it'll be down around 15.
Where's Ken?
Oh, say hi.
Say hi. She's recording.
Hi, Jack. Where are you?
Please come
back. Please come
back. Oh, yes. So I can retire?
Yeah. You're in, he's out.
They really need you. Hi, Jack. I mailed your parcel, finally. And it didn't cost. I didn't have to mortgage the house to do it. It should be there, actually, this week, because they said it was going express post. So I hope you like everything. There's a few extra little things in there. And I'll try to get ready now to send the next one that I'll send so you'll get it, you know, when you should, like, before Christmas type thing. So I'll do that. But, yeah, be safe. Please don't be doing any more zip lining or cliff diving or whatever you're doing, because I don't want to get this call from Korea that they have to fly you home because of medical reasons, okay? Everything's going good here. It's hot the last week or so because the kids are back in school. And I haven't sent you pictures of the room downstairs because the room downstairs is not done yet. Your junk is still in the middle of it. I'll get to it. Your room is pretty clear, but downstairs is not, so I'll get there eventually. I'm going to try to get my friend to help me on the computer do more things and stuff, hopefully in the next couple of weeks, and then I'll be able to email you more, maybe even get on Skype. Not promising anything, not a thing. So take care of yourself. We'll see you soon. I know you're coming home sometime after Christmas, so I know that I'll have a week of baking everything that you like and making everything you like, so you better send me a list beforehand so I can make up the menu for the week. And so I guess that's it. So have a good time. We miss you. We love you. Bye.
Hi, Jack. Such a moron when it comes to electronics, but we love you and I miss you so much, and I admire you so much for everything that you're doing, and I'm so sorry that we missed your birthday. And, well, I sent you a message on Facebook, but that was belated. But I just admire everything that you're doing, and it just inspires me to just go on and see the world and everything like that. So we hope to see you soon, and I love you so much, and hope everything goes well for you. Okay.
Hi, Jack. How are ya?
Just here at work. We miss you. Come back so we can go to the other one.
Just kidding.
Not really. I hope you're having fun, and happy birthday, and we'll hopefully see you at Christmas time. Okay, love you. Bye.
Hi, Jackie. Happy birthday. Didn't really pre-plan what I was gonna say, so just gonna wing this. I am the first one going, so it kinda sucks. it's your birthday. Well, it's not really, technically. But happy birthday anyway. I hope you had fun on that day. We all really wish that you were here so that we could've like had a big awesome party. For Tanya's birthday, we're total nerds and played a D&D game with Tanya and Crystal. Would have been awesome if you were here, because as you recall, D&D games with us are pretty hilarious. But anyway, sorry if I'm awkward. I'm out here alone, and it's pretty uncomfortable. But anyway, things around here aren't the same without you. I kind of miss the days when we would have our hangout time once a week. And the new season of True Blood, I really want to watch it, but for some reason it doesn't feel right, like, not watching it with you. So, miss those times when we could go over your place and watch True Blood. If you recall, we watched like Into the Night. Miss those days when we would like watch stuff at your place like until the sun rose. We honestly don't watch that much stuff anymore. But anyway, Anime Picnic was fun. Wish you were here for that. Pretty much wish you were here for everything. But I'm happy that you're having an awesome adventure in Korea. I love looking at your pictures and stuff, and I'm glad you made a bunch of friends, and it seems like it's a super awesome fun adventure, and I'm sure you'll grow and be all better person and, you know, all that generic stuff. Generic advice. Generic words of encouragement. But anyway, I'm sure that you miss having friends that insult you. You know how we are. Anyway, I think I'm on the end of my
you, and the anime events don't feel the same without you. Annaween is coming up, and we really wish you could be here to do it with us. I can't wait to see you when you come home. I really hope you come home for Christmas this year, or after Christmas. We can have our big New Year's Eve party like we usually do, and I guess just it's going to be a party the whole time you're home. I really, really hope you're having a good time, and I hope you enjoy your job, and, I guess we'll see you when you get home. See you later.
Yeah! So, in Korea and stuff, yeah. We miss you, obviously. Obviously, I miss you. When I go to your place and we just like have super long conversations and stuff about like just really interesting things, and then we'd like go and get some matzo sticks or apple pies. Yeah. So I assume you're having a lot of fun since you're like vacationing and stuff like that. And yeah, me and Tanya, we had a birthday party together, and it made me remember when the three of us had one together, and I was like, oh, if Jackie was here, it would have been awesome. When you're back next time for your birthday, we can definitely have a big party together and stuff like that. Yep. Not really sure what else to say.
Miss you.
안녕하세요, 네짱. Yeah, so this is your birthday gift. I hope you like it. Everyone's kind of awkward about doing the one-on-one thing, and it is a little strange talking to a camera that's pretending to be you, but all in all, it's all good. So I hope you're having lots of fun in Korea, and you need to talk to us more. And I know you're busy and you're traveling and you're doing all the stuff you couldn't do before, which is awesome. But we do miss you, and there are times like, oh dude, I'll just call up Jackie. Oh right. Oh whatever. Oh man, this movie's out, I'll come. Oh. Just those moments where it's like you're still here, but then we realize you're gone, so it's like kind of sad. But I can't wait to see you, and I hope that, you know, the flight to here and or back there goes smooth and goes well and that kind of stuff. I don't know what else to say. But we do love you, and we do miss you, and we haven't really been out dancing since you left, maybe like once or twice, but you're the dancer girl, so it's not as much fun. But when you come back, I'm sure there'll be something going on, and we can like go and party, we can like rock your new Korean moves, and yeah, I think that's it. But we love you and miss you. 사랑해요, 내짱.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
See, we got you a cake.
See the cake?
See, it's right there.
Right there.
And there's some
candles.
Wish you could have some.
Delicious.
Are we actually doing this?
Yep. Num num. So good. Try some.
Oh, want some?
Here you go, Jackie.
Happy birthday to you.